Every story has a beginning, and this is where mine started. On the west coast of Sweden, I spent every hour of the summer months immersed in the cold waters, and it soon became my favorite place to be. Every rock, fish, and piece of algae became as familiar as my own room. This is also where I took my first breath on scuba when I was only 13 years old. When I was chosen as the 2012 European Rolex Scholar, I couldn't believe my luck. To travel the world for a year, meet new people and learn from the best. Before I knew it, I was swept into the craziness of the scholarship. With modern dive techniques, we can and will push the boundaries of our knowledge, and this is where I want to take part. There are so many talented people out there with visions and ideas that this frontier is being constantly explored, and I have had the privilege of meeting some of them. And so my journey began. As an explorer yet to be, I needed to train with the best, and this year I got the opportunity to do just that. The ocean is a deep, dark place, and it always makes me feel right at home. To safely explore further and deeper, divers make use of gas mixtures containing helium and stage decompression. The dives become more technical in their nature, but the rewards also get bigger. As autumn drew near, I left Europe for the sunny skies and the calm waters of the Bahamas. If there is one thing you can count on in this world, it is the forces of nature. I continued my training by exploring some of the least visited places on Earth, underwater caves. And they caught my soul with their beauty and sense of mystery and serenity. Some sights will never leave me for the rest of my life. The love of water connects us all, and I have met some fantastic people this year, and I have felt their passion for what they do. Diving is not a hobby, it is a way of life. With the experience I have gained, and thanks to the people I have met, I have seen boundaries pushed, both mentally and physically. To swim where no living person has been before, and to have no idea what is around that next bend, that's what makes my heart tick. Where this journey will take me next, I do not know, but I keep feeling the urge to see what I will find if I dive just a little bit deeper or swim just a little bit further. The water is full of secrets, and I aim to uncover a few more of them.
Thank you.